One of the most important archives we've dealt with over the last number of years is this one here, which is from the estate of Gusty Spence. Gusty Spence was the leader of the Ulster Volunteer Force for many years and was a prime mover in the peace process of the late 90s. And here we have various documents. The lots range from lot 397 to 423 in the auction. One of the most important documents here, I think, is this typed up report on discussions between the Ulster Volunteer Force and the Provisional and Official IRA during 1974. It details who met who and what went on at these meetings. The meetings were arranged through two well-known Irish journalists, Kevin Myers and Vincent Brown. And it's a pity when one reads through this that these talks never came to anything and that took another 30 years of violence to end in the peace agreement of the 1990s. However, they're historically fascinating documents, and hopefully historians of this period will be able to learn from them. We also have in the archive this fantastic document here, which is the Belfast Agreement, the cover of the actual agreement, and this was given to Gusty Spence, and it's signed by all the participants, including Tony Blair, Bertie Ahern, Mo Molam, David Trimble, Gerry Adams, Martin McGuinness, and so on. They're all there, including Gusty Spence, of course, himself. So this is an extremely rare document and of immense historic importance. And that's lot 417 in the auction. It's estimated at 3,000 to 5,000 euro. I have a funny feeling there'll be a lot of competition for this incredible document.